The mayor for Kansas City, Missouri says it's, quote, embarrassing the way the nation avoids dealing with the problem of violence. Sly James and six other mayors have written the president with some suggestions. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live. Michael, the mayor's options seem very limited, though.
Yeah, the mayor is quite frustrated by that, and that's why he and the other six members of the U.S. Conference of Mayors are riding the White House.
Once again this year, Kansas City will have more than 100 murders.
And it's, frankly, it's embarrassing that we waited for something like this to happen before everybody stood up and said enough. We've known it's been enough for a long time.
James and other mayors want tighter controls on assault weapons and high-capacity magazines, plus better accuracy on gun purchase applications. But there's really little he can do.
In Kansas City, we have no ability to regulate guns or bullets, the sales of guns or anything else. All of those rights are reserved to the state.
And it's unclear what, if anything, Missouri lawmakers will do. One idea from a powerful Sedalia lawmaker, Stanley Cox, is to arm school teachers.
That would also violate the federal, you know, safe zone for schools. So I don't really see us wading too much into that.
Sylvie was at a meeting with city officials today. He would like to see more money into mental health, and he's not the only one.
We have a wait for beds and mental health facilities for the folks who have fallen through all of the safety nets that is really, I think, unmanageable.
This year, Medicaid expansion is going to be a big issue for state lawmakers, and expanding mental health programs falls under Medicaid.
And another Missouri state lawmaker, Mike Kelly of Lamar, is filing a bill that would say if an administrator or a teacher has a concealed carry permit, they should be permitted to bring their weapons to school. That bill has some powerful co-sponsors, including the Speaker of the House and the Republican leader of the Senate. The Republicans dominate the legislature. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you very much. Kansas is also in the middle of a political debate over guns. The Libertarian Party wants to make sure that cities like KCK and some Johnson County communities permit carrying weapons out in the open.